درود به شما بینندگان گرامی، با قسمت 22 برنامه باکس آفیس در خدمت شما هستیم و به بررسی جدول پرفروشترین فیلم های سینماهای آمریکا در هفته گذشته میپردازیم. همراه ما باشید. در جایگاه 10 جدول باکس آفیس این هفته فیلم اکشن و کمدی رایت الانگ به کارگردانی تیم استوری قرار دارد که آیس کیوب، کوین هارت و تیکا سامتر در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در هفته 8 اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 2 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 130 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. تریلر این فیلم رو با هم تماشا می‌کنیم. To say that I'm crazy about you doesn't do my feelings any justice. I adore you. I'm devoted to you. You would make me the luckiest man on the planet if you would be my wife. What does that mean? Huh? What's that? Did you get her father's blessing yet? No, it's not her father, it's her brother. Hey, get down, boy! You got 2 seconds before I'm involved. You're white! You're white! You don't fight. It's that clown that's been dating my sister. Little man smurf.
Maybe he just wants into the family.
No, I know exactly what he wants.
You want the hammer?
I want the hammer.
Then go get the hammer.
Okay, enough of that nasty.
Baby, no, it's not my life! Don't ever!
Hey, James, wait up.
I bet you'll like this. I got accepted into the police academy today. I'm gonna be a cop, man. Maybe we'll be partners or something.
Okay.
I wanted your blessing in asking your sister to marry me.
You want to marry my sister? Show me that you're worthy of her.
How am I supposed to do that?
I'm gonna take you on a ride along.
That's the sound of the police! That's the sound of the beast!
You better be lucky it wasn't me.
Today is your training day.
You got one day and one day only to show me what you got.
Bring it on.
Have you ever even held a gun before?
I'm more of a shotgun specialist.
Be careful, that's got magnum loads in it.
Oh, yeah. I said get down! You better get out of the way!
Got a little bit of kick to it.
My stomach and my ass.
Oh, yeah, you ready for the streets.
نهمین فیلم پرفروش این هفته فیلم درام 12 سال بردگی 12 Years a Slave به کارگردانی استیو مک‌کوئین می باشد که مایکل کی ویلیامز و مایکل فاسبندر در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در هفته 21 اکرانش با فروش آخر هفته 2.2 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 53 میلیون دلار در جایگاه 9 جدول باکس آفیس این هفته قرار گرفته است.
I want to ask you what part of the country you come from.
I originate from Canada. I guess where that is.
Well, I know where Canada is. I've been there myself.
Well, travel for a slave.
Solomon Northup is an expert player on the violin.
I was born a free man, lived with my family in New York.
Be good for your mother.
Till the day I was deceived.
To Solomon.
Kidnapped, sold into slavery.
Well, boy, how you feel now?
My name is Solomon Northup. I'm a free man.
And you have no right whatsoever to detain me.
You're no free man. You're nothing but a Georgia runaway.
Went down to the River Jordan.
And that servant
that don't obey his lord
shall be beaten with many stripes.
That's scripture.
The condition of your laborers, it's all wrong.
They're my property.
You say that with pride.
I say it as fact.
Speak!
Man does how he pleases with his property.
You come here.
Master Arthur.
I say come here!
Days ago, I was with my family in my home. Now you tell me all is lost.
If you want to survive, do and say as little as possible.
Well, I don't want to survive. I want to live.
You know something.
I did as instructed. There's something wrong. It's wrong with the instruction.
Master brought you here to work. Any more, I'll earn you 100 lashes.
I know what it like to be the object of Master's lashes.
No!
In his own time, good Lord will manage them all.
I will survive. I will not fall into despair. I will keep myself hardy till freedom is opportune.
I was a free man. I'm not a slave.
I انیمیشن ماجراجویی و کمدی فروزن هشتمین فیلم پرفروش این هفته می باشد که کارگردانی آن را کریس باگ و جنیفر لی بر عهده داشتند و کریستیان بیل، جاش گد و آیدینا منزل در آن به صدا پیشگی پرداختند. این انیمیشن در هفته 16 اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 3 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 393 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. نظر شما را به تماشای تریلر این انیمیشن جذاب جلب می کنم. Summer in the city of Arendelle. It couldn't be warmer. It couldn't be sunnier. But that's about to change forever.
Arendelle. It's completely frozen.
Cold. A real howler in July, yeah?
The land's covered in eternal snow.
If we don't do something soon, we'll all freeze to death.
You want to talk about a problem? I sell ice for a living.
Ooh, that's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really... that's unfortunate.
My lady.
Whoa. This is awkward. Not you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf. Hi.
You're creepy.
Whoa. I don't want it. Whoa. No.
All right, we got off to a bad start.
I know how to stop this winter.
Yeah! Hang on.
I like fast.
Whoa. Get your feet down. This is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
Let's go bring back summer! Man, am I out of shape. Wolves.
Stop!
Whoa.
Are you okay?
I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull.
Oh, woo!
Head rush.
So cute. It's like a little baby unicorn.
Now we just have to survive this blizzard!
That's no blizzard!
Sorcery.
That's my sister!
That would have been nice to know.
Heads up! No.
It is not nice to throw snow, people!
Whoa, feisty pants. Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Great. Come on!
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for. You're just maybe not right this second.
Come on, buddy, faster!
No!
Olaf!
Hang in there, guys! I can't feel my legs!
Those are my legs.
Oh, hey, do me a favor, grab my butt! Oh, that feels better.
در جایگاه هفتم جدول باکس آفیس این هفته فیلم اکشن، جنایی و درام 3 Days to Kill قرار دارد که کارگردانی آن را مک جی بر عهده داشته و کوین کاستنر، هیلی استینفیلد و کانی نیلسن در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در سومین هفته اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 3 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 26 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. با هم به تماشای تریلر این فیلم می‌نشینیم.
5 minutes from now, this team will save thousands of lives. Under no circumstances does this briefcase leave the area, or it's war.
He's on his way.
Good or bad, when you work for the agency,
all teams in position,
it becomes your whole life.
Job, Ethan. We need you.
I just want to spend a little more time with my daughter and my wife.
Why did you leave me and Mom?
There's no easy answer.
I was going to ask you to look after Zoe while I go to London for work.
I can handle it.
You have to make me a promise. Are you done? Are you really done working for them?
What's happening to me?
You're sick, Ethan.
But I could offer you an experimental drug that might just give you your life back.
So I buy back my life, I hate killing for you.
That's the job. You have 3 days to kill. You know, a lot of my friends' dads are in sales. And not one of them dresses like you. Dripping down your chest, thinking about your tattoo, knuckles on
your thigh. Zoe?
I want
to make dinner tonight. And I want to make spaghetti sauce, so I need your help.
Just so happens I'm in a meeting here with the real live Italian. He wants to give you a great recipe. Why don't you say hello to my daughter?
Hello. I am Guido.
No, but I am sure that if you don't try this drug, you'll be dead in 3 days.
You said there'd be one guy.
Not five.
You might want to ride home.
Did you hear that?
The spare's loose in the trunk. Trying to have a conversation with my daughter. I'm sorry, sweetie. Now, where were we?
فیلم اکشن، بیوگرافی و درام The Monuments Men ششمین فیلم پرفروش این هفته می باشد که کارگردانی آن را جورج کلونی بر عهده داشته و خودش به همراه مت دیمون و بیل مورای در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در پنجمین هفته اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 3 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 71 میلیون دلار دست یافته است.
Time to put a team together and do our best to protect buildings, bridges, and art before the Nazis destroy everything.
How many men?
Six.
Jesus.
Well, with you at seven.
That's much better.
So you want to go into a war zone with some architects and artists and tell our boys what they can and cannot blow up.
That's right.
Aren't we a little old for that?
Yes. We go through basic and then we wait for orders.
Basic?
A little help.
Basic training. Oh boy.
If you destroy an entire generation of people's culture, it's as if they never existed.
We've got company.
Frank, we gotta go!
That's what Hitler wants. And it's the one thing we can't allow.
So we get to shoot some Nazis?
It's your responsibility now.
I've never shot at anyone before.
He really wanted it all.
And we better get it back.
What have you got? I seem to have stepped on a landmine.
Why'd you do something like that?
What do you got?
Lieutenant here seems to have found himself on top of an unexploded mine.
Why would you do that?
You all been spending too much time together.
پنجمین فیلم پرفروش این هفته فیلم درام سان آف گاد می باشد که کارگردانی آن را کریستوفر اسپنسر بر عهده داشته و دیوگو مورگادو و امبر روز در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در دومین هفته اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 10 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 41 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. نظر شما را به تماشای تریلر این فیلم جلب می کنم.
Do you need help?
There's nothing to help with.
What are you doing?
Going fishing.
I'm telling you, there's no fish out there.
How did this happen?
Come with me.
What are we gonna do?
Change the world.
Your sins are forgiven, my son.
I thought only God could do that.
Which is easier? To say his sins are forgiven, or say he get up and walk.
I've had reports of a young prophet of Nazareth. It's rumored he works miracles.
They all do.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.
Pray to him, and he will listen.
5,000 came to see him. 5,000.
If you hunger for righteousness, you will be filled through me.
Who knows what Pilate will do if the crowds run out of control?
That man,
Judas,
he wants to help us.
I will crush any rebellion.
Save us from the Romans, Lord!
There is something unusual about him.
We must arrest this false prophet.
But what if he is who they say he is?
Won't somebody tell me?
Peter, come.
Answer if you can.
One of you here will betray me to my enemies.
I want someone to tell me what is the soul of a man.
Jesus of Nazareth, you are charged with blasphemy.
He has employed demons to heal. He threatened to destroy the temple.
Tell us, are you the Son of God?
I am.
انیمیشن اکشن و کمدی The Lego Movie به کارگردانی فیل لورد و کریستوفر میلر چهارمین فیلم پرفروش این هفته می باشد که ویل آرنت، الیزابت بانکس و کریک بری در آن به صدا پیشگی پرداختند. این انیمیشن در هفته پنجم اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 11 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 225 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. نظر شما را به تماشای تریلر این انیمیشن جذاب جلب می کنم.
Hello, I'm Emmett. I'm just gonna come right out. I have no idea what's going on at all.
My fellow master builders, including but not limited to Superman, Wonder Woman, the Mermaid, Green Ninja, 1980-something Space Guy,
Hello.
Michelangelo, and the 2002 NBA All-Stars, we have learned that Lord Business plans to end the world as we know it. There is yet one hope. The special has arisen.
I think I got it, but just in case, tell me the whole thing again. I wasn't listening. Could you make one of these in orange?
I only work in black, and sometimes very, very dark gray.
Hey, pal, I hate to tell you this, but I don't think you're supposed to be here.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to report you.
سومین فیلم پرفروش این هفته فیلم درام رمزآلود و هیجان انگیز نانستاب به کارگردانی ژام کوئتسرا می باشد که لیام نیسون و جولیا مور در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در دومین هفته اکرانش به رقم فروش آخر هفته 15.5 میلیون دلار و فروش کلی 52 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. نظر شما را به تماشای تریلر این فیلم جلب می کنم.
Crowds, the delays.
I always kind of liked it. 6 hours, one seat, nobody can get to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard our non-stop service from New York to London.
You fly much?
All the time, actually.
Flight is threatening to kill someone every 20 minutes unless $150 million is transferred to this account number.
We're midway across the Atlantic. How do you kill someone in a crowded plane and get away with it?
Ladies and gentlemen, we need every passenger to raise their hands above their head.
This is a bad idea.
We have a right to know what the hell is going.
Agent Marks, the account number you gave us is in your name.
What? That doesn't make any sense.
This is a setup. Something else is going on.
are confirming reports that an international flight has been hijacked by an air marshal.
Agent Barnes, our fighter escort has you in their sight. Do you hear me?
We're running out of time. Do you hear me?
To be honest, hijacking this plane. I'm trying to save it.
دومین فیلم پرفروش این هفته انیمیشن ماجراجویی و کمدی مستر پیبادی اند شرمن می باشد که کارگردانی آن را راب مینکوف بر عهده داشته و تای بارل و مکس چارلز در آن به صدا پیشگی پرداختند. این فیلم در نخستین هفته اکرانش به رقم فروش کلی 32.5 میلیون دلار دست یافته است.
For Mr. Peabody, the only thing harder than being the world's most extraordinary dog.
Is the president coming to dinner again?
You'll see. The Petersons. Welcome to our happy home.
He's being an ordinary dad.
She hates me.
Share your interests. Tell a witty anecdote. Make it work. But don't tell her about the way back.
He calls it the way back.
It's a time machine.
Now that we've seen it, maybe we should go back.
Nope.
Sherman, Penny, why are you two dressed like ancient Greeks?
I lost her in ancient Egypt.
And I got engaged to King Tut. Then we ran out of gas.
In ancient Troy.
You used the way back.
Yeah, she was into it.
Oh my.
Now.
Oh dear.
He's taking family time.
You've used time travel improperly.
To another dimension.
We must rewrite history in order to save the universe. Ancient Egypt.
Boy, your hand's cold, Mr. Peabody.
Sherman, that's not my hand.
Ah!
That's disarming.
Heroes of Greece.
Yeah! Someone left this for us.
A present.
Nice.
It looks just like our horse.
Should I bring it inside?
It'd be rude not to.
Go!
Peabody here.
Ah!
I did not see that coming.
This March.
How do you take off? You just pull down that lever.
This one?
Oh, boy.
But if you close your eyes,
the most amazing dog of all time.
Hang on!
Is leaving his mark. On history.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Mona Lisa.
I am halfway done with the painting. She won't even smile.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Oh! Oh!
Is everyone amused?
Seems we've ripped a hole in the space-time continuum.
Drop the saber and step away from the futuristic orb.
I take off the helmet from Newman. Ooh la la!
Take it easy, bro.
DreamWorks, Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Why can't children be simple?
Children are not the machines, Peabody. I tried to build one. It was creepy.
و اما پرفروشترین فیلم این هفته سینماهای آمریکا، فیلم اکشن، درام و جنگی 300 Rise of an Empire به کارگردانی نوآم مورو می باشد که سالیوان استیپلتون و ایوا گرین در آن به نقش آفرینی پرداختند. این فیلم در نخستین هفته اکرانش به رقم فروش کلی 45 میلیون دلار دست یافته است. نظر شما را به تماشای تریلر این فیلم جلب می کنم.
It begins as a whisper. A promise. The lightest of breezes dances above the death cries of 300 men. Wind, my brothers of sacrifice. A wind of freedom. A wind of justice. A wind of vengeance. Greeks with my entire navy.